No cuts to education, no cuts to health, no change to pensions, no change to the GST, and no cuts to the ABC or SBS.